I need to focus. What are you gonna do? Be careful now. I'll get my arm. Here we go. Ha! We won. Gonna lose.
My turn.
Take this. We won. Gonna lose.
My turn. Yeah.
Here we go. I won't lose. We pulled through. Thank you.
My turn.
Please. Be careful now.
Is that it?
Here I go.
What are you gonna do? Please! Be careful now! Ha!
It's our turn.
My turn. Yeah.
I won't lose. I'll get the other case. I won't lose.
Here we go.
It's over. Let your guard down. My turn.
Jump! Be careful now.
Glad that's over with. Don't let your guard down.
What are you gonna do?
Take this!
Be careful now! Ha! I won't lose!
It's over.
I'm not gonna lose. It's our turn. Yep! I won't lose.
Here we go.
Is that all you got?
I need to focus.
My turn. Yeah.
Be careful now.
We won.
Let your guard down. My turn.
Jump!
Here we go!
Let's go!
Rock!
not going to lose. It's our turn.
Ha!
Here we go! I'll get my all! It's our turn. Rock! Anna! It's our turn.
Ha!
We pulled through!
Here I go.
It's our turn.
Hiya!
Be careful now. It's our turn. There! I won't lose.
My turn. Take this.
Is that it?
You need to become stronger. I'll use this.
Here we go. I'm not gonna lose.
Next.
I think I can do it.
Here's my special.
Here we go.
Next.
Be careful now. I'm not gonna lose. It's our turn. Jump! Here we go! I'll give it my all!
This is bad.
Be careful now.
Yeah!
are you gonna do? Jump! Here we go! Eat this!
Is that it?
Don't let your guard down. Next.
And that's why I came to ask you instead.
I don't know. This is all very sudden.
We'll help you as much as we can. Please?
What should I do?
So it's settled. I want you to put something together to present by the next conference. I look forward to seeing what you come up with, Vice Class Rep.
No, wait! Oh no. What do I do?
Narika.
How I'm going to handle this.
Yeah.
Thank you. But it has to be me this time.
Hmm?
Well, there's a strategy conference coming up that's hosted by the Student Council. And I have to participate in it as the second year representative.
Huh?
They were started to improve the conditions under which we fight the monsters. Disciples share their ideas, and the members debate over which plan to use. Each grade sends a representative from the elite class to present their ideas. After the debate, the whole school votes on which plan to use. Each grade's class rep is supposed to be the representative at the conference. But our class rep got sick.
Really?
Yes. I'm getting nervous just thinking about it. Everyone will be watching. What should I do?
Sure.
You're right. I know I have to, but I just don't feel very confident about it.
Huh?
It's not that. It's just that I've always found public speaking hard. I get so nervous that I end up losing track of what I'm saying.
I see.
No. I'm just faint-hearted. And if I lose it at the conference, it won't be good for anyone. I have to do something. But what?
Narika.
Thank you so much. I'll feel much more comfortable with it.
Oh.
With me?
Definitely.
might be a little less nervous with you nearby, but I don't want to put you out.
It's all right.
We will. Thank you very much. I'll see if I can get them to let you in as a scribe.
I see. Miss Chloe.
Chloe, I just don't understand the homework. Can you help me out?
Chloe, would you please be the moderator for our new club? It's not Chloe. It's Miss Chloe Girls. Oh, it's you. Can I help you?
Yeah.
Excuse me. What gives you the right to cut in line?
Yeah, she's right.
We've been waiting here forever. It's our turn next.
Being God's gift doesn't mean you get a free pass. Line up like everyone else.
Huh?
I'm sorry. This is gonna take a while.
No. Got it.
Good. God's gift must have patience. But really, thank you. With that attitude, you'll earn high marks from me.
Sure.
Thanks for all the help, Miss Chloe.
If you're still having trouble, let me know, okay?
I'm sorry you had to wait so long. What is it you wanted to see me for?
Yeah.
Thanks. You can just put those on my desk.
No.
Okie dokie. As a matter of fact, I did.
Huh? Oh.
Yep, that's Chloe for you. She's a genius.
Plus, she's really kind.
And she always listens to our problems. I don't know what we'd do without Chloe.
I wish you'd show some respect and call me Miss Chloe.
If you have any worries or problems, feel free to ask me, okay?
Definitely.
Hey, hey! What do you think you're doing with my sister?
Plots.
I couldn't find you, so I came looking for you. And here you are, with my sister.
Oh boy. Klotz, I don't know what idea got into your head, but it's wrong. He's not here to waste time, unlike you.
Oh, afternoon classes are about to begin. You better head back to class.
Yeah, she's right. Go to your next class already.
That includes you, Klotz.
Yeah, yeah.
I know he's a bit obstreperous, but he's my brother. Can you look after him?
Well, hey! I don't even know what that means!
Trust me, it fits you to a T.
Well,
no use arguing with you, sis. I'd be in over my head. You think so?
We do, don't we? Come on! That was the bell for the next class. Get a move on!